Have you ever blamed yourself for something that happened? Rightly so, it could have been your fault. You're the one who did it. And you see, constantly it keeps haunting you, it keeps disturbing you, you keep wondering what if. Today I'm here to just encourage you and tell you, forgive yourself. You know, yes, God has already forgiven us, but one of the hardest things is to free yourself from that self-forgiveness and self-guilt. If you keep on remembering it, is it going to change anything? No. Are they going to come back? No. Is whatever happened going to undo itself? No. So do yourself a favor and forgive yourself today for what you led yourself into. Trust me, the other side is way brighter. The only thing that we can fear is fear itself. So let yourself go and move on. Hard as it is, you can do it and you will win. That's it.